Very exciting breaking news from Tokyo. Chesapeake's Michael Cherry will compete for a gold medal. He easily won his heat in the 400 meter just a few minutes ago.
Cherry on top. He will move on to the final, which is set for Thursday, and we'll keep you updated on his progress as well as all of our other local athletes as the games continue.
We're going to continue to follow this breaking news throughout the morning. Look for updates on the Wavy News mobile app.